Whether you call it a rotary level indicator, paddle switch, point level indicator, bin level switch, or bin indicator, a BinMaster rotary is the workhorse of dry bulk level measurement. A rotary is used as high or low level alert in bins and silos. It's also good to use one along with a continuous level sensor, like a radar, laser, or 3D sensor for inventory monitoring. Why? A rotary can detect high levels when a bin is filling and alert to a high level before material overfills or damages your expensive sensor at the top of the bin. Vertical extensions are used for high-level alerts when the rotary is mounted on the bin's roof. The extension length is the headroom or distance from the top of the bin you want to trigger an alert. A sealed extension has a protective bearing that forms a seal between the drive shaft and the shaft guard. This supports the drive shaft and prevents material packing inside the shaft guard to prevent false alarms. Extensions come in galvanized aluminum or 316 stainless steel in lengths up to 144 inches. If you change material seasonally, add an adjustable coupler to vary the depth of the extension by up to 72 inches. Flexible extensions are designed for bins filled with heavy falling material. A flexible 8mm steel cable resists damage and breaking. Get a custom length cable 4 inches to 14 feet long securely attached to your top mounted rotary. Horizontal extensions come in handy if you have bins with thick concrete walls. The rotary drive shaft is extended by 6 inches, 8 inches, or 12 inches through a protective shaft guard. With in-house design and manufacturing in Lincoln, Nebraska, BinMaster offers more rotary options with shorter lead times than any other rotary manufacturer. Get a fast quote on your custom extended rotary today. Call us at 800-278-4241 or visit BinMaster.com.